proudly brought to you by Hovertech. Hovertech, just a button away.
In this tutorial, I'll be explaining how to backup or dump a Mediatek Android phone's firmware using NCK Pro Box MTK module. You need to have the hardware box and you need to have set it up. We have a guide on how to do that. You need to have installed your Mediatek USB VCOM drivers. We also have a guide for that. You need to have your phone, your MTK phone, which you intend to backup. And you have to know the phone's chipset. Your chipset is something like MTxxxx. So if you don't know your phone's chipset, we have a guide on how to find out your phone's chipset. So follow that guide and find out your phone's chipset. And of course, you need to have downloaded and installed the NCK Pro Box MTK module. We have a guide on how to download the module, then you also install. Now once you have all this in place, the next thing you want to do is to run the NCK Box AndroidMTK module as administrator, and if prompted you select yes. The reason why you are installing as admin is because you might run into permission issues during the backup process. Okay, so to avoid that, it's best to just run as administrator. Alright, and then of course you need to have powered off the MTK phone which you intend to backup, but don't connect it to the box or the PC yet. Just power it off and put it aside. So I'm waiting for the NCK Pro dashboard to come up. Seems to be taking a while to come up, so I'll just have to wait. All right, great. Dashboard is up. All right, now what you want to do is to either come under the main or under the backup tab. It's going to be about the same procedure, but I'm going to be backing up from under main. Difference is that for this, under this backup part, when you are backing up from this place, it backs up in the bin format, that is .bin, and this is going to back up in scatter. So I want to back up in scatter format. All right, so I'm going to back up from this very place. Now what you want to do under phone setting is to leave the first option as 0 by CPU. Now under this second drop down, what you want to do is select your phone's chipset. Now my phone is an MT6580 phone, so I'll just select the MT6580 from that drop down and then head over to this part. Now if you want to back up the phone's user data, what you need to do is to just tick dump user data, but I don't want to back up the data because that will make the backup take a little longer, but it's very important to do that if you intend to backup your data. Now from at this point, what I want to do is to also go ahead to click dump firmware. Now when you say please insert USB cable, you power off the device, still with battery inside, don't hold any buttons, then connect it to the box via a USB cord. Now don't forget that the box goes into the PC, then your phone goes into the box, and I have backup. So this is dumping preloader and backup has begun. All right, it's processing NVRAM. I have my protect one, so this is backing up in scatter format. So once I'm done backing up scatter format, you can always flash with SP flash 2, or you flash with back with NCK box if you are having problem flashing via SP flash 2. So it's very important you just sit back and let this process complete. It's very important you do not interrupt a backup process, because if you interrupt a backup or flash process for your MTK phone, it's going to cause the phone to go totally dead, as in it's not going to respond to power or anything or buttons. So in that kind of situation, what you want to do is to keep charging the phone till it comes up. If it still doesn't boot up, you take out the battery if it's removable and reinsert, and you keep charging till the phone comes up. So to avoid going through that stress, it could take a couple of hours to even days to revive your phone. So in order to avoid going through that, it's very important you do not interrupt a backup or flash process. So I'm just going to pause here because this backup is going to take a while, and I'll get back to recording this video once backup is almost complete. Alright, so we are currently backing up system. This is the largest partition I'm backing up in this particular backup. Since I want to take this data, this is going to take a while to back up because it's the heaviest partition of them all. So it's very important you do not get impatient and maybe stop or disconnect the phone if this seems to be taking a while. Alright, so just be patient, okay? After quite a while, we are almost done with backing up system. This is 99%, and after system, there just be a few other smaller partitions, and then the backup should be complete. Okay, 100% for system. Alright, great. So backup is done and it is saved to this directory. So what you have to do is just check this directory for your backup folder. So that's how to backup or dump a Mediatek Android phone's firmware using NCK Box AndroidMTK module.